Hello, everybody.
Hi.
So this week on iHorner, Ian's not here. So I, Coriander Dickinson, and you.
Me, Julie.
Julie.
Just
Julie.
I'm
going to be playing a game that has some ding-dongs in it.
Yep.
It's going to be some naked pixelmen. This is your warning for that.
Paternal naked pixelmen.
I mean, I'm not related to them, and there are dads in here that are not yours.
Okay.
So.
Okay.
Be warned.
No, I think dads that aren't mine are infinitely better than dads that are mine in this particular circumstance.
Oh. Well, yes. I mean, like...
No, my dad is the best dad, like,
okay.
Objectively.
Okay, all right. All right. So we're gonna...
Yeah. Are going up. Oh, that was the music one.
That was the music one.
I'm jamming. I'm slamming.
Oh.
That pixel hammond.
What does this mean? Why is it so tiny? It's so tiny. Just making sure it has to be that big.
There we go.
Yeah. Can I make it bigger?
Screen, oh boy.
Screen size.
Okay.
Plus one, F2, 5, F6. There we go.
Oh yeah.
This is the most complicated UI.
Specular puddles.
I think we need all of these things.
What is a specular puddle? Oh god.
That would be the shiny highlight of the puddles.
Okay.
Nudity? Yeah.
Aw, thank you, Admiral Memo. The thing that I did with my hair was wash it.
Alright. I assume Eurodad is, or Endurodad is where we want to start. Eurodad is something else.
What's Eurodad?
Don't know!
Okay.
Hope it tells me.
Psycho Boy subscribed for 14 months in a row.
Oh.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh god.
Which one do I want? Which one do I want?
I want
red.
Alright.
Alright.
Lather up.
Lather up. Arrow keys.
Oh
okay.
Boy.
Okay. That one.
So, what is the objective here?
Gotta get my dad, and not any of the dads that are not mine.
Okay. Well, that's not as gross as it could be.
Ah! Oh, come on. Oh, it's getting challenging. I'm glad I'm playing this blind. It doesn't look safe. There we go.
Oh, oh no.
Jeez. So, note to self. Oh, nope. Alright. So, the signs slow you down, and the water makes you skitter off in random directions.
Okay.
That's not my dad!
Oh no. He is not the father.
Collateral damage.
Alright. So, that's the game?
That's one of the game.
Okay. For some reason, I thought there'd be, like, more of an RPG element to it.
I don't know!
Like a visual novel.
Do you wanna read out the jokes in the future?
Oh, sure, yes.
Should we,
the dad jokes.
Should
we, oh yeah, cause I think we're blocking off
right,
a good chunk of the dad jokes.
Oh, you just have to match the dad. Okay, so... Thomas and Magnum, Richard and Lefty, and Johnny and Robin.
Alright.
Okay, so I'm Robin.
Ah. Okay. I can see where this would get tricky.
Been lucky so far. Ah! Woo!
Nice dad streak you got going.
Nope.
Family reunion. Go, go, go.
Ah. close. Almost touched the wrong dad.
Oh no.
No!
Hang in there, you got this.
No, which one's mine?
Oh god. Oh. Duh. Nasty.
Oh.
Whew. That was intense.
It's exhausting.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, no, take a breather, take a breather.
Ah. Okay, should I check another mode or try to get further into this one?
How many modes are there?
Whoa.
Unlocked extra
soap.
It's moisturizing.
Dad divisions. Alright.
Alright. Son, what happens when a lumberjack doesn't know which tree to cut next?
He gets stumped.
Oh, that's so good.
Grab the dad with your
arm. I don't wanna.
Okay.
I don't
wanna. What is mouse? I don't understand anything. I hope to learn.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh! No! No! Okay. Oh! I click
okay.
on them with my arm.
Okay.
Ah, and they can only go up.
What has science done?
This! Oh no.
Oh, I see. So the, with the arrow keys.
I have to save them
you're...
from stopping from hitting the floor.
Okay. And the arrow keys change what baby.
But
you
I
are.
Can only go up.
Okay.
Oh no.
Oh no.
I'm gonna try that again.
That's a tricky one.
Yeah, I can hit up to toggle color and then left and right to move side to side, and
oh,
then
okay.
where I click. So it's a little
gotcha.
Bit like missile.
Okay.
Only not.
Yeah, I've played Flash games kinda like this.
I think we've all played Flash games a little bit like this.
Yeah, you know what? I'm comfortable blaming this on Cameron.
And I am so glad their pubes are colored.
Yeah, that really helps.
A lot with the identification.
Yeah, the chest hair too feels a nice touch.
Well, I mean, the way they're coming down, it's...
Oh, yeah. Okay, so you just watch for the junk.
Yeah.
Okay. Strategy.
No! It touched the wrong dad again.
Yeah, I know. I realize it is just the mouth thing, but yeah, the kids really do look like they have mustaches. Like killer 70s ones.
Don't we all?
On the inside. Where it counts.
Ugh.
Oh no. Can you
no.
imagine how terrifying it would be as a kid to like
have
go to the shower and find your dad just gone?
I mean, no. Okay. I feel like I've mastered this one for now.
I'd say that's a fair assessment.
Yeah. What else do I have? It's locked!
Locked? How do you unlock it? Oh my.
Calico's downloadable content.
Okay.
The command line thing. Input code.
Ooh.
There's codes for cheats. I think I can do better at Intro Dad.
I used to have a shampoo addiction. Don't worry, son. I'm clean now.
I think I've got better chance this way. just... I can see things. What? Soap. Free soap. Yeah.
Ooh.
Now I'm soapy.
So clean.
Everyone has soap now. Oh. No, I want
to
get soap. Soap. Yeah, being able to just like hit the largest color area is a little bit easier, but it doesn't make me better at the game.
Ooh, soap.
Double points.
Yeah.
No.
Ooh, soap.
That was... Nope.
Go, go, go.
No, that's the wrong dead. Like...
Kid got a little handsy there.
Yep. Just a bit. I'm gonna go for Johnny this time. Or no, I haven't done this one yet.
Magnum.
Alright. Do you like the pumping tunes?
Really adds to the experience.
Is this what real dad showers are like?
I don't know. That would explain some of those noises coming from upstairs.
Oh.
I don't know.
Come on, Dad. Stand further away from the sign. Jeez.
Thomas likes to live on the edge. So I named this kid Magnum. Actually, Hamil, we were planning on going till 12. So it's actually going to be about 5.5 hours of this.
Yep.
Yep.
All the way.
Yep.
Oh, what? Where did my dad go?
Oh no.
Where did he go? Where's Invisible Dad?
Have
I can get the soap.
Him? Huh.
Wait, I can go down.
Wow.
Okay. All right.
Oh, what?
Okay.
Shit.
So,
what
is here? Are these doors? Can I,
do I get my visual novel?
What is this crap? Well done. You have found us. If you can outwit us, we will let you join us. What? Ninja children?
Oh god, oh,
oh no.
What's happening?
I think I have to get their dad. Oh no?
No?
No? Just my own dad? Do I have to leave? Or do
what's
I just
happening?
Have to survive for a period of time? Oh. Ah.
It's like they're ninjas or something.
It is a lot like- Oh no! He has weapon.
Oh
so,
god.
Yeah, he's changed his tactics, so I think I just have to survive.
Alright, you don't want to shower with him.
Nope.
Hang in there.
Nope.
Dodge spicules.
Oh no. This is bad. Oh! Three at once. Alright. Nope!
Wah.
Oh.
No!
Ninja child touched me.
The dad with the iron shower.
Alright. Like, I think I can probably... Is that this one? Alright.
Alright. My favorite exercise is a mix between a lunge and a crunch. It's called lunge, son.
Alright. Oh, just straight here. Well done, you have found us. If you're not with us, we will let you join us. Alright, I think I can... Maybe if I leave. Can I leave? No, I can't leave.
No. No, you've committed.
Yeah.
Ooh, we are at 75%.
Oh no.
On Shower With Your Dad Simulator.
Got myself into a corner.
Oh no.
You are not my son.
Oh. Harsh beats.
It's cruel.
Well done, you all found us. If you know where we will join us. Go, go fast. G-Dwarf, that's actually a full body tattoo. He's still getting very clean.
Okay. Go! Jeez.
Wow.
Get away! Get away!
No!
I feel like I have to defeat him.
You do.
Oh. Gonna scrub out.
No, we're not scrubbing out. We're winning this thing.
Are we showering with our dads?
Yeah.
Well, actually, no, we're showering
with our own dad. Actually, we're not showering with our own dad.
Okay, so I heard about this.
No!
No!
Damn it! What have you heard, Alex? Tell
just,
us
just that there's this game, and you're
okay. You're naked. That's a guy.
Yeah. So I was
that's
doing
a
thing where I just have to find my dad, and then my dad disappeared, and then this tunnel unlocked
ninjas.
This ninja thing. And
whoa!
They,
holy
they
fuck, ninjas!
Me.
And
yeah,
you're naked. What are you gonna do?
Well, I've gotta not let them touch me until it's over, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, did the torch up there go out?
Oh.
Ooh.
Is that maybe tech?
I don't know, maybe.
See, historically in situations like this.
Yeah, one of them went out. Oh, is that the timer?
Oh god, you have to evade them for such a long time. Do you have health?
No,
just one touch.
What?
Yeah.
This game looks really fucking hard.
It is. I've died a lot.
It's super intense.
And by died, I mean let them touch me.
Oh dear god.
Nice.
Ah!
What?
Alright. So now I know that there's at least a timer. So
I
have hope that there's an
end. Seems
like
it would take a really long time.
Ugh.
People are freaking out that I shaved most of the way.
I called you baby face and you didn't react.
What?
So.
I didn't hear you.
Yeah.
We'll react.
So
now.
I'm disappointed.
Ah!
Thank you.
I'm super happy about this, by the way, because that scruff I had was repulsive.
You were handsome before, and you are handsome now.
Ah, jeez.
Just got shuriken right in the dick.
My toes.
Yeah, this seems super duper hard.
So you're just gonna go full war boy, or not?
Witness! I could. I'm a little chubsy for a war boy.
What is a war boy?
Have you seen Mad Max?
Oh, the guys. Okay.
Yeah, the like,
the pale people.
Yeah.
White people.
Arg! There we go.
White people. The coyote's after you.
Jeez.
White
people.
If it catches you, you're fine because you're white.
I don't think that's how coyotes work.
I don't think I would be doing this well at this section, especially not for this long.
I hate how they randomly change direction. It's irritating.
It's so fucking hard. Yeah. Jesus Christ. You have nothing that you can avoid.
Oh, no. Bullshit.
Okay, because stay away from the corners. I mean, they feel safer, but...
The corners seem dead, like death. I wonder if there's, like...
I feel like this is, like, Super Hexagon, and I have to last, like, just a minute.
Really?
I feel like it.
Oh,
jeez. Like, I walked right into that.
Maybe have to kite them into, like, snuffing the candles out?
I don't... No, it's...
Because I saw one
they
go out.
They don't match.
Yeah, I saw one go out when there was clearly nothing hitting it.
Okay. Shower With Your Dad Simulator.
Yeah.
It's the new Dark Souls.
That kind of seems like it. Like, fuck. Shit is hard.
Only with less...
Oh!
It's like Dark Souls, but with less lovingly rendered assholes.
No, that's Bloodborne.
Oh shit, I'm mixing them up.
I mean, there might be lovingly rendered assholes in Dark Souls, but you don't generally flip your enemies over.
Okay, fair enough. Yeah, it was Bloodborne. That was some anus.
There's there is some amount of breasticles in Dark Souls, but no anuses that I remember.
No, all I remember about Bloodborne is that anus.
Yep, the pig anus?
I think it was
either pig anus or there's like
ogre
anus.
No!
I think it might have been pig anus.
Yeah. The game has some big pork bun.
And just, I mean...
Fuck.
Somebody got assigned that in production.
Okay.
Like,
yep. One more and then I'll try to...
Somebody
promote.
Was sitting there, like, editing pixels on, like, this pork anus.
Ugh.
That's what the modders do when they work on, Fallout.
They add pork anus?
Oh, God. With, like...
What?
Like, let's add more shading here.
Happy little tree.
Dark Souls has breasticles in it? Yeah. A little bit. Not much.
Nope.
The tech is to stand still? Does that work?
What? I think the tech... Okay, fine, Squared Egg Cube. I'll try that. I'll just stand where I am.
Dad with the iron shower. What the fuck? What is this?
This is Shower with Your Dad Simulator.
This is magic, Alex.
It does seem magic.
Alright. Hands off.
Oh, would you look at that?
Oh.
That was the chat was wrong.
It's not even that they come straight at you, it's that they come relatively near you, and then you're watching everything, and...
Yep.
Like, this actually seems enormously difficult.
That was the wrong button. I hit escape.
Do you still have showers and dad? Oh, wow. Soapy dad?
I hope I still have soap.
Scrub dad 81. That's testing the... What the fuck?
Okay, so Dadathlon or Dad Divisions? I think I want to do Dad Divisions again.
Oh, see, it's now Chad is advising that we keep moving to an extent, but not so much.
For fuck's sake. I'm sure you're actually trying to help, but please repeat that back to yourself and think about how it sounds.
Oh,
there's a lot of dick in this game.
Yeah.
I know, right?
Okay.
Who doesn't love dick?
Well, I mean... What the... Is that your hand?
Yeah, I'm gonna catch dad.
What the fuck?
If they hit the floor, they die.
This is... What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm so confused right now.
Okay, apparently, according to Admiral Memo, doing the first mode several times is how you unlock new modes.
Okay, so I have to do more Enduro Dead.
Enduro Dead...
Lord Hosk, for shame. Lord Hosk still showers with the Hoskling's dad. Who showers with themselves?
What?
Nobody.
We're showering right now. With air.
And phlogiston.
I always pronounce it phlogiston.
Phlogiston?
Yeah.
Flastogian. Fly, flanganangle.
Pahelagistone.
Paella, flangdongles.
Paella?
No, they're gonna die. They're gonna not be showered. And it's
wrong,
dad.
Well, it's my punishment.
Shower with your dad simulator. Shower.
It's exactly what it says
with
on the box.
Your dad simulator.
No!
No!
Wrong dad! No! Missed a dad!
No,
my
no,
dad!
No, no,
dad!
No, no, no. Verb son!
Okay. So, Enduro Dad. That's how we get it done.
Why? What the shit? What the shit? This is weird.
Alright.
Johnny and Rob.
I think Thomas Magnum was pretty good.
Do they actually have different statistics?
I don't think so.
No.
Man, I can't. Is there like, what's the reaction to this?
I don't know. Most people that actually play it like it.
What's that?
So,
double points.
Yeah.
Whatever points do.
What the fuck? Oh, video games.
No!
I can't imagine the, like, helpless outrage of someone not expecting this.
It's called Shower With Your Dad Simulator.
Yeah, I mean, I guess...
2015,
yeah.
Do you still shower with your dad? Oh, come on.
Well, no, I'm just visualizing, like, streamers, like, going apeshit. It's like, oh, there's naked dudes in this game! There's naked dudes!
It's more that there's a naked child.
Who is...
the issue.
No!
Who is 8 pixels across.
Yeah.
It's disgusting.
Luckily, it's repulsive.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm this one.
Literally Littler.
Games have peaked.
Well, we've got 83% approval on the game.
Alright.
That's not bad.
Yeah.
I've died several million.
Oh!
I thought I could get that!
Fucking ruined!
Jeez.
Shrek.
Hey! Oh. Straight Razor!
Oh god.
It's not for children.
So maybe I don't touch that. Unless I do.
Only one way to find out.
Well, I'll wait till it pops up. Right?
That would be
I hope it pops
out.
Up. I don't even know if it does anything.
If anything's going to pop up, that would be on my, like, top five.
Straight Razor? There it is. Did it.
Boulder.
What the shit?
It takes their
what
hair
the
off.
Shit?
It takes
what
their
is
hair
the
off.
Shit? What?
No.
What the actual shit?
It is a debuff. No.
Bad.
How does that make it worse?
It's harder to identify them.
Fuck me. But you don't see rings, so it's going to be impossible.
No!
Oh, we screwed up.
We. It's all me. Thank you.
We're in this together. We are a conglomerate.
Yep.
Of Pixel Peen.
Yeah.
Pixel
Peen.
Wait, why did you get it?
I wanted it.
Does it give you more?
Yeah.
Five dead, six dead streak. No pun intended. Ha, I get it. It takes his chest hair too!
Yeah!
That's fucking.
And his pubes!
Yep.
Damn, dude.
All hair gone.
You would have to have a lot of bravery to shave your pubes
with
a
straight razor.
Yeah. Think of how good it would feel.
Nope. No, it would not.
But just like,
can you imagine getting razor
baby
burn?
No, like your
razor?
Phone rings or you get a notification, you're just like,
whoops, gone.
So it's like, that's my junk that I just slit.
Actually, I've heard from a lot of ladies with like full, like just full surface area down there that it's you can't fart silently anymore.
Don't all women
what?
Have full surface area?
Well, I mean, if you get the whole deal, like full
Brazilian, you can't fart silently. So
I
guess there's more like wibbles.
Well, because Brazilian, you get like everything, right? Like
that left landing strip
all the way back.
What?
Yeah.
That must be very painful.
Yeah, I would imagine so.
It's cheating.
You don't get razor burn with a straight razor?
Yeah,
I guess so. But it's like, it's just fucking dangerous, is what I'm saying. It's like, I'm really sore after shaving like this. But hey, there was never really any risk of me cutting my penis off.
Just the momentum. Kills me. Alright.
So what precipitated this delve into showering with your dad?
I remember that it was a game that existed.
Yep.
And Ian was gone.
There we go. I feel like you should...
Uncomfortable? For what? In what context?
Have either of you played How Do I Do It?
No.
It seems like a very good partner to this game.
I thought about it.
It's
you have it, don't you?
It's super short though.
Yeah.
I can put it on if you want.
Is it like WikiHow the RPG?
No. It's more like, well, I mean the premise is really delightfully simple. It's kind of like Quap only for genitals. Only not genitals.
But doll.
It's just like you're a 12-year-old girl and your mom steps out and you're curious, so you get your Barbie dolls and start mashing them together.
Oh god, that
but you have to mash them but not get caught.
Okay.
It's really precious.
Alright.
Ian Horner is elsewhere at the moment.
No.
Balder Dads! More like Balder Dash.
Ha! So rude. Get out of my way.
I got things to do.
Dads to find. Dad.
You gotta shower with your dad.
No. Oh. Hmm.
Yeah, hydrate.
Mm-hmm. Gotta get my caffeine on.
It's true.
All right. I think I'm gonna take another stab at ninjas.
All right. What?
No!
What the fuck? What was that?
It told me to defeat the octopus and I didn't defeat the octopus, okay?
What?
It's okay, we'll get it next time.
Yes, that is Canadian Coke. E-grief.
You'd be given the word.
I bought it locally. No!
Right. Super harsh.
It is a little bit different from Mexican Coke, but we use sugar beet. Sweeteners.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that's where our sugar comes from for Coke.
Really?
Yeah, we don't use corn syrup.
Let me see that.
Just gonna say sugar.
Sugar, glucose, fructose.
Yeah. But actually, like, if it was...
if it was HFCS,
it would say so. That, yeah.
I did not know that.
Yeah. They're grown, I think, in Ontario.
Sugar beets.
Yeah.
Not sugar cane.
Nope. That's what Mexican Coke is sweetened with.
Yeah, it's like real. Well, we have cane cola here, which is real.
Yeah.
80% more sugar than USA.
Is it?
I don't know. I think I would probably prefer that to HFCS. I hear that stuff is real bad for you. There's a black market in the US for Canadian Coke? Oh boy. Sugar beets.
Oh yeah, Alberta.
Product of Alberta.
Alberta.
What is the calorie count? Let's find out.
Isn't it like just
you killed me, Alex?
This is story. This is
like 200-ish, right?
Well, this is also for a 500-milliliter serving.
Oh,
yeah.
So actually, 200.
200 calories?
Yeah.
I nailed it.
Why? Suspicious of you.
Okay. Oh, this is going badly.
Not terrible.
Yeah. And this is why I don't Toho.
Oh, fuck. Toho.
It pushed me, and then...
Do we have anybody on the crew who's good at Toho?
Doubt it.
That would make an interesting stream.
Toho?
How do we even start to explain Toho?
Bullet hell.
It's a series of bullet hell shooters designed
that are fan made.
Well, one guy made all of them, right? But the characters in it, which are all these shrine maidens, have sort of spawned their own fandom, which is colossal.
Yeah, it's most of the fan art you see on the internet is Toho.
Yeah, you probably recognize some of it. Like, you probably, if I showed you a picture of like Ramu or Marissa, you'd probably be like,
they have names. Things.
Yes?
Yeah, like the name rings a bell.
Yeah. You've probably seen these ones.
My favorite one is a picture Ian has of a gas can just wearing a frill.
Huh.
It's just a red gas can.
Yeah, these motherfuckers.
Oh, okay, yeah. That...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And then, like, Cerno, you probably know.
Pretty cute.
God damn it. There we go.
Aww.
Yeah, she has something with, like, the number 9.
Okay.
I don't actually know what it means.
I can touch Ninja Dad, but he throws stars, so I don't want to be close to him.
But yeah, anyways, it's just like that all the characters in the game are drawing names like this.
Okay.
All like anime shit, and they're super duper crazy popular.
Huh.
song. Yeah, Bad Apple is a Toho thing.
Suggested, do you need shower water to extinguish flames?
No.
If you pass, okay, so.
Sure.
That's cool. It just happens.
Okay.
Seems like way harder than it.
Well, I mean, you're trying to join a pretty elite.
Because like ninja stars
ninja
aren't
squad.
Putting it out.
No.
Yeah.
But I am almost halfway through, I think. Like he goes to a three shot. I've gotten that far before.
Yeah.
Problem is that they move faster ish than I do.
Brutal.
Oh, okay. Alright, so what is involved in unlocking more crap?
Apparently the first mode?
It's just the first mode?
That's what somebody said. 33 deaths.
Yeah. That ninja.
Ninja. It's a graze mechanic?
Where you want bullets to hit your sprite. Oh, in Toho?
What? Hold space for focused movement.
What are my options?
Z, yeah.
B, yes, what? Dong, hell yeah.
Yes?
Kid wobble. Yeah. 15 degrees.
I like
wobble.
How there's a FOV slider.
Alright, let's see what hell yeah to do. See, they don't look any nuder than they did before.
No.
I'm disappointed.
They do get less nude. They get a little sensor bar.
I wanted like, bigger dongs.
They just like go all the way down to the floor.
The third leg. Just straight up third leg.
Those are like 4 pixel dongs?
Yeah.
There's 1 pixel for each nut, and then 2 for the shaft.
Yeah, as a size queen, I'm gonna have to give this a game bad.
Just throwing that out there.
You can't see me blushing back here.
Oh, we can hear you.
Sizzle, sizzle, sizzle.
Yeah.
Sizzle, sizzle, sizzle.
Oh, no.
Sizzle, sizzle, sizzle. Blam, blam,
blam. No.
Puddles.
Yep.
Specular puddles.
Yeah, I made them specular.
I thought you said secular puddles.
Secular puddles.
Well, they are secular as well.
Yeah.
Point, point, point.
No.
Point.
Yeah.
As butts.
Ducky.
Ducky.
Duck. Lower penalties.
Oh, it's cute. I like it. Oh, and they have little
wings.
And the dads are what now?
I don't know.
No.
Don't
thank
drop
you
the
for
soap.
Joining us.
Oops.
I like that.
What?
Chaucer 345. Dad, I'm sorry. I got my girlfriend pregnant. Well, son, I'm very disappointed. Hello, disappointed. I'm Dad. You're ready.
I have heard that one. It was a good one.
oh, I took the picture of that beetle to my entomology prof on the first day of class, and he was not able to give me a genus or species, but he did identify it as a ground beetle, which are actually super handy to have around in gardens because they like to eat weed seeds and a lot of garden pests, things like slugs, and they can eat their body weight a day, and they're pretty big, so that's a lot of garden pests. So,
good.
Yeah, I've told my mother not to squish any she sees in the backyard.
Oh.
No matter how yucky she thinks they are. And actually, they had one in the Ent Lab as a specimen. All pinned and everything.
There's more dads! There's another dad!
Oh god, what? Stranger danger?
Get.
Admiral Memo, thankfully this was a ground beetle, as in a beetle that was on the ground, not a ground up beetle, because that would have been significantly harder to identify.
Nope.
I am making an insect collection. Our final project for the lab portion is going to be a collection of 40 insects, though I think about 25 of them will actually be provided by the prof, and we'll just have to identify and pin them and everything.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Don't have to gas your own.
Well, I will have to gas a bunch of my own.
No.
Gotta make a killing jar.
No. I'm getting good at this.
Yeah.
Game dad. Remember my settings of hell yeah.
I don't know. True, yeah, yes, dong, hell yeah.
Who said this dong?
So I have a feeling that there's actually just a single nudity setting.
Yeah. And it's just on.
And boy, is it ever on.
Alright. I haven't done this one for a while. Oh.
Completely, Completely, that is actually a complete description of our very first lab, which was yesterday afternoon. As for a favorite insect, I don't know. I really like, I'm liking shield bugs a lot. Because there's some cool ones.
Bathtub!
I know. What?
Do I have to get him? I get the dads. Catch the dads in my bathtub.
Catch the dads.
Catch them.
See, my favorite creepy crawlies are slugs, and those aren't insects. And my favorite non-slimy creepy crawlies are wood lice and pill bugs, which are also not insects, they are crustaceans. So I'm gonna have to really do some soul searching and find my favorite member of Insecta.
I mean, I think that's everyone has to. We're running the space area. Okay, time space error.
Oh no. Coordinates unknown.
Oh ho!
Woo!
Inglorious bath dads. Ah! Okay.
Actually, I really like Japanese honeybees. They're super adorable.
Okay, don't hit my own dad. Okay.
Nope, silverfish are insects. they're kind of their own order, which I can't remember the name of, and I should, but I've only had 2 days of entomology, so. But yes, silverfish, definitely insects.
Oh, I collect my dad. Okay. Dodge all other dads, collect my dad. Alright.
Thrips are mega tiny, aren't they? This is great.
I like the music.
Did you kill the
dad? Come with me, Dad.
Yours?
Yes.
Oh God.
No. Oh, I fell off the bottom.
Yeah. This Thysanera. I don't know how to pronounce any of these.
Are they names or bugs?
Those are orders. However you say it is the order that silverfish are in, and I think that's just a boat call that's in that order.
This is hard.
Yeah. No.
No, I hurt my dad. No. I lost my dad boat. No,
no,
I fell off the bottom. Oh.
Oh, you've got the little red baron scarf.
Yeah.
That's adorable.
It is. Okay. Gonna play with two hands now.
Ooh.
Doesn't make it easier.
No.
Maybe.
No!
No! Go away, dads. Why are none of my dads coming?
Can't hear
you. You can just come in here.
Yeah.
How's Sharon with your dad?
Pretty good.
We're actually killing other dads now.
This looks amazing.
Doesn't it though?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna head out.
Okay.
And meet you at Fifth Street.
Sounds good.
Okay.
No making out of my stream!
No.
Ah! Can't even see what you're doing!
I was doing things with my tongue.
Mm.
So, wait, why are you killing all the other dads?
Because they're bad enough.
Because I can? I wasn't told to.
They're the wrong color.
They are.
Awesome.
No!
No!
Okay, have fun.
We will. Rare insect orders. Probably not. Oh no.
Oh, I shot my dad. Okay.
The marking for our final collection will be based on order and family diversity. So thankfully with the families, that'll give us some pretty good options so we don't have to like go to the tropics for some orders. Plus I think he recognizes that we're in, you know, Canada in September to December.
Wow. I think it's break time.
Yeah.
At least for my eyes.
Oh, yeah.
So many dads.
Take a breather.
I will.
Blinker.
Right. So we'll be back shortly.
We are audible again.
Yeah. Ooh. We back. I'm gonna try Dad with the Art Shower cheats.
Ooh.
Big cheats. that I think I can do. Ninja. No, shuriken! Damn it!
Oh no.
I was being cocky. Didn't think shurikens could do that.
Don't get cocky. It's time to get rocky.
Cocky, Rocky?
We gun move up to the next, ya jockey. Now kick.
If I just slowly move,
yeah.
I can probably avoid. Shuriken bad.
Can you move at full speed in the wall?
No. If I go invisible, I can pop out.
Okay.
You think I'm okay? Yeah, I'm okay over here.
Alright. Wow.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, good. Excellent. So much easier. I mean, the secret of tried shower in the input. Oh, in the cheat codes.
Uh oh. He can read.
Psycho Mantis. Oh, there's another child ninja.
Oh no.
Glad I didn't make it this far.
Yeah, I'm kidding.
In order to be disappointed in myself. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. No.
Yeah, exactly. We've outwitted him. By cheating.
Yeah. Eat it. Eat it, yeah. Ninja Dad.
Both figuratively and literally.
Literally eat it.
Yeah.
Take your ninja children away. Yes. You survived, and now you're cleaner than ever. We will start your training immediately.
Now follow my lead. Our training begins here.
Okay.
He's...
Do I hit them?
No,
I don't know.
Green pants.
I want gas, but not the children's. Gas! I don't think I could really avoid them.
Oh no.
No, my gas.
I don't know what's good and what's bad.
I don't know.
What's right and what's
wrong.
Trying
to make my trail go longer. So I guess hold off on hitting things for a period of time. Want to know why I throw a ninja star when I pick up gas?
Are we supposed to be clicking things?
Maybe I do. Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha! I am unstoppable. That makes it a lot easier.
Yeah.
Now I can probably finish this. Instead of the inevitable decline that was apparent. No, my dad.
It's okay, got this.
Got this?
Yeah. You are the
Jeez.
Baller ninja
I
king.
Am Miami Connection, the video game.
Yeah.
Ooh. No.
shit was that?
The... what?
Yeah.
Proud father. I honestly don't know how to beat any of the other things off the top of my head, and I think I just want to play Frog Fractions.
I don't know what Frog Fractions is.
I'm gonna make you play Frog Fractions then.
Okay.
We can play Frog Fractions on this.
Apparently you still need to beat the octopus to get the other mode.
Yeah, the mini games. And I can't make them up here. Zoom in.
Uh-huh. There we go.
It's pretty good. Swap.
Can we... oh, let's see. Okay.
And I will... oh, who did the override for me? Thank you, Abramimo.
What's going on?
You're gonna play Frog Fractions.
Okay. How do I...
zoom down one level. Let me click. No. Sorry.
Oh, that's better. So I wanna eat the things? Oh, I see. Okay.
So you get bugs.
Did I do a bad thing?
Yes. Yes, eat the bugs. Eat the bugs. Eat them.
I will.
Eat so many bugs.
I will eat a lot of bugs.
Yeah. Now we just play Frog Fractions.
Oh! I ain't saying nothing.
Oh, has she played... okay. So, Julie, have you played House of a Thousand...
snakes?
Snakes?
I have not.
Okay, after this.
Yes!
After this, please. House of a Thousand Snakes.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Too expensive. Oh, I can buy a cybernetic brain.
Yeah. Or a turtle. It'll let you move around, I think.
I like turtles.
I like turtles.
I like turtles.
Yeah. Now you can WASD.
WASD it. WASD it.
Yeah, get under dead apple.
Oh, I want to be under the apples.
As they fall, yeah.
Dead apple, dope.
Get those points.
It's just a watch and play now.
Ah. Pretty much. You can do it.
Sure.
You got one indignity.
Oh, what a time. Drag.
What was I indignant about?
Durians.
Yeah, durian.
Okay. Sure.
You got the durians. Why are they green durians?
Well, they gotta ripen.
Yeah.
On the screen.
Holy, wow.
Have you not played this?
No, I have. I just didn't notice that the durian's ripened.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Watch the beach. Stand against the devil.
It is watch and play. I understand now.
Huh. Can you move in four directions?
Oh, huh. Yeah.
Huh. Did not know that. I didn't know you could move up.
Nope. I need a faster turtle.
But
I need like a moto
just wait
till
the round is over.
Static cling tongue.
Gorgeous.
Nearby bugs will stick to it.
Something, something.
Oh, wow.
Whoa, that's super
that's
OP.
Deep.
Yeah.
It's OP as shit.
Not that you want to.
Speak for yourself.
Whoa.
I did.
Yeah.
Oh. Totally expensive. You need
Reagan?
10 fruits. So you gotta catch more durian.
I will
when
catch
they fall.
More durian.
Durian.
I guess you gotta get a brain, or can you
more
upgrade?
Blur, 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 blur.
Sure.
Yeah,
all
right.
I have no idea what that does. But we'll find out.
It converts the fractions.
What?
What is the actual, like, significance of the fractions?
It's frog fractions.
The name of the game is frog fractions.
Okay.
That butterfly is stealing your durian.
Bastards.
Or I guess it's a moth.
There's so
I
many of them.
Help.
No! Stop it! Leave my durian
no, those are,
alone.
Those are butterflies.
Yay.
Really? Because they're assholes.
Durgan!
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 Yay,
Durgan!
Whoa, you can fly anywhere you want now.
Shit.
Anywhere.
Anywhere.
Oh! But now they are equipped with weapons.
Weapon.
No.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Shit's
oh,
getting real.
You got hit. You
Shit's
took one for the team.
Powerfully real. Oh god.
Oh wow.
Oh god.
It's,
oh no.
Apparently this game is a bullet hell shooter now.
It is. That is what it
oh,
is.
Oh god. They're tired. They're heat seeking. Oh what? 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 Shit. Fruit like a billion.
Oh man.
I am the fruit king.
The fruitiest.
So I can just do this forever, or?
Well, you have a billion now.
I mean,
I think
I don't think I was counting.
Well, it's only like a billion. I mean.
I mean, it's similar to a billion.
Yeah.
I'll probably be able to buy all the upgrades now.
I better
That's
be.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I missed a present? I'm gonna go back. Oh, I can't go back.
I don't see it.
Damn.
But I think you're almost finished with the round.
Well, dead.
Just get one more. Get it. Get that mosquito.
Get him.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's unfortunate.
Alright.
So, fireworks?
Warp drive.
Neat. Glad you could finally make it, Lieutenant Hoth. We're dealing with a serious infestation here. Oh god, oh god.
Yeah, still gonna play.
Oh god.
Try not to run into an asteroid.
Zorkmits, where did we get Zorkmits from?
You just get them.
Oh god.
Ba-da-da-da, goober wing tapper.
Oh man, durian.
This is brutal. The asteroids are everywhere.
Space, man. What else are you gonna get?
Wait, is that... Is that Einstein?
Yes.
Yeah.
That was Einstein. There's Bug Mars now, their home planet. They're gonna regret messing with us.
Of course they came from
I
Bug
regret
Mars.
Messing with us, too.
Do a barrel roll. A chair told you to do. An office chair. You're just hiding in a corner. You let the asteroids push you around. We said not to do that.
I'm trying.
You're not the one out here on your dragon licking all these bugs.
You think
Hey, what was that thing that just fell?
What?
I don't know. I'm kind of busy out here, space dog.
Good flying with you, Lieutenant Hop. See you on the other side.
But
you made it to
Did he die?
Mars. No. That was already a ghost.
Ghostermans.
Oh, hello. I wonder if the big guy over there has any tips about dealing with fractions.
What the shit?
What do I even...
Oh, God, it's a giant Mars
touches tentacles
robot.
With your tongue.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Kick its ass.
Did
you get one of its arms already?
Yeah.
Somehow?
Oh, yeah! Eat
yeah!
Shit.
Get it! Show it who's boss!
I will. I'm gonna lick it. I'm gonna I'm gonna lick it so hard, it's gonna wish I didn't lick it so hard. Yeah.
You did it.
I did it.
Uh-oh.
Destroy the core.
I will, Space Bunny.
No.
You are under
oh
arrest.
No!
Thank you for your cooperation.
It was a tape bear! It was a
No!
Fuck.
Mr. Hop, the charges against you are severe. You're accused of breaking and entering into our native habitat, Bug Mars, with intent to purloin our delicious space fruit. How do you plead?
Space fruit.
Amphibious, Your Honor.
Huh. Are you sure you don't want a lawyer? These charges carry a minimum sentence of 20 years hard labor, but there's a special offer this week. How'd you like to become a naturalized citizen of Bug Mars?
Absolutely. I live here on Bug Mars. I've never been to a buggier Mars.
Excellent. All you need to do is pass a test on the history and culture of this fine planet. Shall we begin? Our bug flag has four bug stripes. What do they represent? I can almost feel their bones breaking now. Next question. On the series, Bug Jersey Shore, what is the Bug Snooki's favorite flavor of ice cream?
This is like some Homestuck level stuff.
Trick question. Ice cream is unheard of on Bug Mars because of the climate.
Well, I had to try, didn't I? 420 bugs ago, Bug in Chief Bug Thomas Jefferson wrote in the Declaration of Bugs that we are blessed with the inalienable right.
Oh god, bugs everywhere!
The right to own sentient space fruit.
Unsettling, isn't it? You'd never guess just by looking at them that they're watching and judging your every move. During the War of Bug 1812, General Stonewall Bug Jackson held up the nefarious Bug Armada single-handedly. How many mech frogs did he crush under the wheels of his Mercedes Bugs?
420.
420.
Shameful moment in our history. He regretted it for the rest of his life. Last question, Mr. Huff. How do you feel about fractions?
They are an intuitive way to express, to represent a non-intuitive value.
Spoken like a true bug. I'm impressed, Mr. Hop. Yours is the first perfect score in our fake naturalization program has ever seen. We were going to fire you into the sun, but instead we decided to issue you work visa. If you'll just sign here.
It's a tamper.
F yeah.
Bug John Hancock. Oh, she's gonna do it. He's gonna do it! That is a really messed up looking Tanor.
I don't know what's going on.
That is. It's. Wow.
That's, you gotta work on your signature.
Have you.
I mean, that's barely legible.
Have you actually seen a dog? Like.
We've already established that neither of us showered with our fathers.
You're at a frenulum.
Alright.
Do over!
Two wholly and completely separate balls.
We're five. Yay!
Mars fractions are the best fractions.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh
jeez. Oh jeez.
Oh,
yeah. Do stuff.
I'm
do
doing
things.
Stuff. I'm
keep
doing,
doing
stuff.
Them.
I'm doing...
Keep on keeping on.
Why is this? Why is this what they've hired me to do?
Wouldn't you?
Is this some kind of horrible underbelly?
I mean, you were naturalized.
Bug culture. Is this?
This is what bugs is now.
Is Bug Mars a eugenic state?
I think that was one of the questions.
Wow.
Ooh.
Wait, what is that?
To purchase Merv Tongue, insert a $20 bill into your CD-ROM drive. Thank you for subscribing, Shirts _.
Yay, thank you.
Wait. PR department.
PR department. So how much do you need for the PR department? 2,000 Zork mids? You've got 7
Zork
mids. What's the first? Yeah, lock on targeting.
Seems
that'll helpful. Help you.
Yeah.
You've got enough fruit for it.
We have like a billion.
Yeah, get them. Get them all.
Yeah.
Get them all.
Merv
yeah.
Tongue. Multiple independently
shit,
targeting
awesome.
Re-entry
vehicle.
Tongues.
Yeah.
Oh, Merv.
I'm awesome now.
Is that an X-Acto knife?
What?
Lock on targeting. You can uninstall lock on targeting.
No.
You can say no thanks.
No.
You don't have to do it.
Fuck it.
Can I buy this? No, I'm keeping
Wave
it.
Wave Mars.
If the ladies don't like it, they can just, I can just have dudes.
Or vice versa.
Yeah.
It's like, you know
what? They said something about ladies.
Wow. Whoa, what does... Wow, what? Hello?
Seaweed is always greener.
Somebody else is late.
Wait, now there's a narration.
Boxing was a gentleman's game, in which two men would square off and regale each other with stories monotonous for days on end, until one of them fell to the ground from boredom or exhaustion. Over the next few years, the new sport developed a respectable following of a few hundred local socialites.
Shit, this is like the cave part of Dinosaur Discovery.
Andre Felipe Felipe, who developed what he called the punching strategy in 1637 after seeing a schoolboy strike another in anger, causing him to fall down. When Andre Felipe Felipe challenged the then champion, British expatriate Sleepless Bill Bishop, to a match, Bishop was the odds-on favorite. You can imagine his surprise when, while he was describing what he had had for breakfast that morning, Andre walked up and thumped him in the neck, sending him down for the count. In the parlance of our time. While it was universally agreed that the boy had violated the spirit of the game, officials were unable to find any actual rule that punching violated, and were forced to let the victory stand. This upset caused an uproar in the boxing community large enough to spill over into local newspapers, which drew the interest of many outsiders to come see what all the fuss was about. The newcomers were enthralled to engage in these borderline barbaric displays of human strength and skill, and the rest is history. After a few spoiled sport school moms, single-minded about safety, added the padded gloves, of course. Boxing enthusiasts fantasize about a newcomer that would rock the ring the way Felipe did. Calcification of the modern rule set has essentially locked the punching strategy into place, but it's easy to get caught up in the fantasy. Young scholars with big dreams often enter the ring with their crazy new trick, usually a variant of hypnosis. And though they've achieved the occasional victory, none of the gimmicks have been robust enough to make it to the big time.
Is that Andre Felipe's original vision of boxing?
And now you're hearing
around.
About the history of boxing.
Gentlemen's boxing clubs can be found in cities all over the world. You can visit one most any day of the week and see two erudite gentlemen exchanging pleasantries in the ring. Most people only come to watch a few hours of a match and then leave. But every once in a while you'll find amongst your elders a stout fellow, a die-hard fan, who perhaps witnessed that historic battle between Felipe and Bishop. Who, for love of the sport, must stay to witness the last glorious seconds of wakefulness slip away, only to return to fight again another day.
I want that.
That chip?
I want that to be mine. Is that it? The rumbling seems to have stopped and you feel the intense downward pressure let up. After a moment, you calm down enough to start taking in your surroundings for the first time since the seemingly dormant vessel sprang to life. Command module. The walls of the circular room curve to meet at a point that must correspond to the curved nose of the outer hull. Lining the walls, you see a porthole, a glowing display, and a control deck. A ladder leads aft. If you don't know how to get started, type help and press enter. What next?
Ha! just start with help. So you know what verbs are available.
Yeah, okay. I suppose I could look around. Oh, I guess I already looked around.
You did.
Okay. Go outside. Okay. Okay. Through the porthole, I could see a background of stars shifting as the ship gently spins. The constellations are all unfamiliar to me. How exciting.
It's a ladder.
Oh, whoops. That was just an example. There are no stairs in space. Captain's quarters. This looks like an all-purpose living area. A sleeping pod sits next to a nightstand. A ladder leads to the floor. An oriental rug lies in the center of the aft wall. Climb. Wait, wood climb is the
you
fourth
went aft
down.
And if you want to go back to your four, I guess you can take the ladder. I don't know. I mean, take the rug.
Uh huh.
2/5 of a point. We got it open.
Hatch is open. Okay. I slip through the hatch. Ooh, I'm in the engine room. Breach hole. Okay, everything is covered in a sticky pink goof.
Seems to be thicker near a gray machine.
Oh, I'm not
hungry. Lick goop.
The machine consists of a spigot aimed at a flat platform. A handwritten sheet of paper has been hastily taped over the base of the platform. This is the out-of-order note included in your game package.
We must have misplaced that.
Read paper.
Do you want the walkthrough, or...?
Sure, I do. He doesn't understand the verb love. That's so sad.
Get can.
Get can. Oh no, I've ripped the insulation off of an adjacent wire in the process.
Begins sparking. Get paper. Get tape. Put tape on wire.
Yeah.
Nice. Can on spigot. Or put can on spigot.
All right.
Pull lever.
Wow. Dispensing mom's specialty, the machine says, a thick stream of pink goop. I don't want to know what's in the pink goop now.
It's in a coffee can. Doesn't matter.
Okay. Oh, bacon milkshake. Delicious.
Push button.
Sure.
Pull lever.
Dispensing. Ooh, money, 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 money.
Get Zork mids.
Yeah.
Enter hatch.
Alright. Oh, okay. So now I'm in...
the captain's quarters. Put can in hole. Open
okay.
Drawer. Read manual.
Oh, that's handy.
Yeah. Especially the score increase.
Yeah.
Enter ladder. Push button. Enter ladder. Sleep.
Huh. Oh my. Oh yeah.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
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 Mm-hmm.
All right.
Space.
What? Okay. Oh god. What has science done?
No.
What?
Oh, they got all your fruit. Oh.
Oh god. I'm running for president. I'm scared. What?
How do you respond to these allegations?
Is it arrow keys?
Yeah, it should be.
Oh god, it's really hard.
You'll get there. Hit them all. Perfect.
Oh yeah. What?
Bug Mars.
Here's your bug coffee, Mr. President. Heavy on the cream.
Something's broken.
We only have 2 million Zork mids. How does it feel to be poor?
This is rough, man.
Thanks, but I'm into ladybugs.
Hot. Too hot, oh no. No.
Get good.
Being president is hard. Everything's too expensive.
You can uninstall auto target.
Do I want to?
It's only cost fruit.
I guess.
A lot. That's better.
It's not you. It's my inability to distinguish you from prey.
Oh yeah. Yay. Okay.
So maybe, yeah, maybe follow their advice and price higher than it costs to make.
I did, I thought.
Nope.
Did I do it wrong? Yes, I am so confident.
What's that to the right?
Oh, it's a lock on targeting.
Yeah. Do it.
Okay. Oh no, an outbreak of frog STDs and bug porn actors. Wait, am I reading the numbers wrong?
Probably.
Well,
profit minus 269,000.
I'll figure this out. All right. Impressive wingspan. Jeez, okay.
Yeah, it costs 12,000 a megabyte, and you made 10, and you charged 65 each.
Okay, I was reading things wrong.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna get this right. Fine, zero.
What?
You
just can't?
Can't do it.
You know you can print off more Zork mints, right? Hey! You made a profit!
Yay!
Yay!
All right.
Hey.
There we go. I'm making profit.
Making money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. Okay. What are Freystions?
Where? What? Fraction?
Use what you learned from all those Freystions?
Is there like a glottal stop in there?
Is it a hard C or a soft C?
And what about the T?
Could be silent. Like in Tina 4. Oh, maybe
but I think
the
it's
silent.
Like a shh.
Like, so it's like frat ions? Like cations.
Okay. What about anions?
They have a fricative charge.
Fricative?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I'm learning. Oh no, I didn't sell any megabytes of porn. Shit.
Gotta print more money.
Yeah. Porn. Alright, I'm gonna make a lot of porn. blood adds. Oh man.
Wow.
I'm not very good at this whole. This is why I don't really manage my own.
Buy more stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, seems safe.
Padlocks.
I mean, it being a word that I've read before, I always assumed that it was fractions, but I haven't really said it out loud.
Okay. Still suck at profits. Ooh,
oh.
Presidential swimming pool. Okay.
Sure, whatever you say. Yeah, turtle. Turtle.
Oh.
Turtle.
Did I win?
Think so.
Okay. I guess I feel accomplished. I am watching the credits.
Yeah.
And listening to their kickin' tunes.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be right back.
You'll be in your bunk?
Yeah.
Alright, so, I don't fully understand what just happened there, but, rock on, you crazy entomophiles.
Entomophiles?
That's what we're calling you now.
Oh, this shit about to get real. It's getting real. Howdy.
Whoa, that's bug fucking. That is bug fucking.
Bug fucking is just
oh, it's frog fractions.
Frog fucking.
So the game becomes insect fucking? Oh, we're on stream, aren't we? Hi, I'm Carpenter Ranch Music. Alright,
so welcome to special guests, Alex and Kim.
Hey.
We're here too.
Guess who's who? That is bug fucking.
Oh, yeah.
Like, so.
Insects are actually tremendously depraved.
Weevils.
You should not take an example from them on how to conduct your
own.
Weevil wiener.
It's more bug or ants. Very dubiously
conducted. Now you got a quote, Alex.
Huh?
Hope you're proud.
What is it? That is bug fucking. Love it. Look at this smut.
We are all in. Ian's just dissociated into his component gems.
Nice.
Wait, gosh,
you're
so smooth.
Smooth.
Oh.
Whoa. Oh, goodness gracious.
Why is the leaf?
It's a stick.
Do you consider. No, the bugs are to the left.
They're over to the right, aren't they?
Who's Kim and Julie on stream alert.
Who's your mimic now?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they started doing the Homestuck thing as the Cinderbro wandered around.
I like the music.
Disembodied sex toy before finally getting.
Yeah, that was. I love that gag. It's like, good thing you almost saw a horse.
You almost saw.
Phew!
And nearly started to grow.
That is not what is happening there.
Bees!
Not the bees.
Look, Lude, look at those.
Bees are sweetness and cupcakes.
And gorge stamen.
Oh god, cover your pistol away, don't
you? Ian is made of three women and an Alex. I mean, really, that's what Ian's. He's a fusion, okay? If you had watched enough episodes, you would have known that.
See, entropy means you lose something in the process, so it's like three, two and a half women and an Alex. Right.
Get your
might
just
swap over to here, and then,
All right.
Silent!
Is there something I can type a thing?
Google can you?
Feud? The fuck
I could.
Is Google Feud?
I used to type things for a living.
It's in our search history.
I'm afraid of what's in your search history.
There.
Probably nothing too bad. I mean, it's like the office's search history, so people are at least a little bit gun-shy.
Realm of 1,000 snakes.
What is it?
Realm of 1,000 snakes.
I have to type really fast on my home stream so that the autocomplete doesn't embarrass the shit out of me.
That is pretty horrifying.
The top link.
That's the one. Wait.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. No. Oh, right. Chrome.
Or
Unity.
Opera. Do you guys have Opera?
Okay, try Firefox.
I did not foresee this ever.
Wait for it.
Grab the URL.
Oh, yeah, grab the URL. And
just grab it.
Oh.
Garb it.
I don't know why I thought that had actually...
And then mouse down, and then
life
to your left
strange.
Is a
there
thing.
We go.
It's not as much. I'm really glad no one else can see all of this faffing about.
My phone. Right. But I can't.
Now it's low.
Oh yeah.
Do you want
ready for
this?
I was born ready for this.
Not if you want ranch dressing on your iPhone.
Okay,
I'll
just. I'm gonna try.
Alright, I'm entering. Yeah. Oh, should I play with sound?
Apply
yeah,
now,
you
yeah.
You have headphones on.
You wouldn't explore.
Okay, just click
you
in the area so that it's got focus, so that you can control it. You'll want WASD.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh my. Okay.
You're
gonna
be better at this than I was.
Losing
him. He'll be going soon.
Alright.
He'll be okay.
Well, let's say,
yeah.
It's a bittersweet symphony. That's nice.
Symphony.
Okay. Oh, okay. Stuff's coming through the wall. That's,
yeah.
That's Three probably gonna be go. Fine. I mean, I can't imagine what could be coming through the walls that would be bad in a game called Realm of 1,000 Snakes. I mean, I like snakes. I think snakes are really cute. They've got little heads, little faces, little cute little eyes, little scales.
Snoops.
Oh, okay. Hi! Are we friends?
It's like silly screw.
Oh, I want to step on my hands. Guess.
Well, I can see
maybe
5.
As
30.
Oh.
Yeah.
What? Oh, I died with this. Did they die?
Yeah, you died with this.
So that was
you
that.
Oh man. Thank you for
that's
indulging
it, that's
me.
The game.
Yeah, it's gonna
in my
to
little
die,
video
it's
game
probably,
thing.
But
what
it'll
the
be
fuck?
Okay.
I
what
did you discover?
Oh, you got ranch.
Meanwhile, Kim expelled
was,
tomato.
That was all on camera.
That's a foul liar. I said
gross.
Deposited tomato.
Okay. Oh.
I'd like to deposit my tomato one.
What?
Okay, we're gonna have to swap again.
It's
okay.
Not my cake, alright?
Briefly.
Tomato is not your cake.
And, I think
does anybody
we...
have a tomato cake?
Wiley
Coyote 556!
Yeah.
What?
Tomato
cake?
Kink?
I heard kink.
No,
kink.
I had
was...
tomatoes in my sandwich this morning.
Kinky.
Is that a kink?
Yeah. No. It
was
yummy.
Alright.
Tomato shaming.
What?
Some sort of tomato paraphilia.
Paraphilia?
No,
paraphilia. That's when you want to do it with stuff that isn't people.
Oh!
Well, no, it can be people. It's any...
Oh, I thought it was like...
thing.
Like a pipe wrench?
Like a pipe wrench. It's anything like a pipe wrench.
In the study?
Wait, what? Just like
yeah.
in the study?
Yeah,
or
the study.
Or of the study?
A wrench in the study.
Ah, of course.
Hey.
Mirror. Board game play?
I'm just checking to see if my files are still here from when I made other people play Finn's the Father.
By the way, you want to... There's headphones.
I'm probably going to head off
yeah.
very shortly.
Get out of here.
Okay.
Oh. Gekyoryu!
Thank
you
for subscribing.
Hmm. No, it's not here. I'm gonna have to get it.
Uh-huh. Get it.
A catch apologist.
Yeah.
Damn it.
ketchup.
What
the?
What? Oh, wait.
Yep.
Oh, this.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm getting it.
Huh.
Oh. Wait, Australia repopulates the world, the game?
No.
So Mad Max?
I'm getting it.
I was thinking like marsupials.
Did memes? There's some dank shit in here. Do we have enough rare pepes to buy them all?
I'm not trading my rare pepes in.
Well, I mean, they only appreciate to a point. Like, they're...
No, they will continue
how
going up.
How long do you think this bubble is going to last, Corey?
Forever!
No, you got to be real. Like, it's going to burst.
But I got everything.
And then you're going to be forever alone.
Do you want to
I've got binders full of pepes.
Is that code?
Oh, do you not know the rare pepe joke?
No.
I think compound pepes
this
are what happens
this
when they just
was
spawn.
Just like, this is it. What, like, this is just the purest expression of the internet. Like, you know Pepe, right?
Hi, root potato.
That thing.
Okay.
That thing.
So, and people have, like, reiterated it, you know, ad infinitum, ad nauseum.
They memed on it.
You know,
memes.
They memed all over it.
Right.
And there was an auction on eBay, I think. A guy so selling a hard drive full of what he described as rare pepes.
Uh-huh.
Harvested from the depths of the internet.
Harvested
so
many
all
rare
these,
pepes.
All these
you'll
images of Pepe
them.
That other people had, like, drawn. He was auctioning it. And, like, what did the auction get up to? Some, like, astonishing amount of money?
Yeah, but then some asshole torrented a bunch of rare Pepes and put them up on Imgur.
And devalued all
devalued
the Pepe.
Oh my god, they flooded the market with Pepe.
Oh
yeah.
My god.
Okay, so we're going to do this, and then we're going to go on break.
Well, we're probably going to go get this stuff.
You guys are
going to
get out of here.
Yeah, he's got a thing.
Say goodbye,
I'm
everybody.
The father and, it,
and I have the car, so I was here to get it.
Uh-huh.
Bye, folks.
Godspeed. I'm never buying anything online again.
Especially not rare Pepes.
Oh. Nothing.
Right. Where did I put this? Where did I just put that file? I just had a file. There it is. You don't know the half of it. Fins of the father.
I'm scared. Are we moving again?
Yeah, we gotta move again.
Alright.
Because you can't reach the keyboard with your short T-Rex arms.
I am super proud of my short T-Rex arms, actually.
But, I mean, it just means you can't do some things.
And
there are only a few things that you can't do, but you have to acknowledge your limits.
That's right.
So you have to launch that.
Okay.
It'll be fine.
It'll be fine. Everything's gonna be fine. Okay. I pressed space to begin. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Okay. That's my uniform.
I mean, it's just like red line.
Oh, I like red line. This is so majestic.
There's a story, but it doesn't matter.
My father would be proud of me.
Samantha. Space. AD.
Okay.
Nope.
Oh, ah.
Follow
okay.
the road.
Okay.
Don't get lost.
Okay. There's a learning curve there.
Yeah. Can you feel the pulse of victory?
I feel something.
This is your destiny! Natural born racer.
Yeah.
We all love you so much, Samantha.
I am a natural born something, maybe.
We all knew you could do anything you put your mind to.
Yeah.
You know how stressful this whole ordeal has been for you.
Ah,
oh no!
Why?
Oh no!
Why am
oh
I on
no!
Fire? What
oh
did
no!
I do? What do
Not
I do?
Again! Samantha, it isn't worth it! The
no,
same way your father perished!
No.
Quit the race!
Quit! I can't
quit. Just quit!
Everybody's counting on me!
Oh god! God!
Everybody's counting on me! I
no!
Win for my
no!
Family.
Evacuate the car! Get out! Don't. You. die on us!
I am my father's daughter. I was meant to do something much greater.
I know you're tired of loving, with nobody.
Very proud of you.
Somana, I would be honored to defend Fish Valhalla with you. Let's go.
Yeah. Let's go. Alright. Okay.
AD, raise and lower your gun.
Okay.
You got that? You got it. You're gonna get the ones that live below you.
Oh,
oh god,
okay.
The anglers. Oh no, they're all coming. Yeah. Get them all.
Okay. Definitely a two-hander.
Yeah, now you're winning this game.
I will defend
Fish Valhalla.
Yeah,
they're totally retreating. Yeah.
Good.
Oh no, they're summoning the mother fish. Oh no!
I will summon the mother fish right up.
Oh no!
Yeah. No. Bitch. Yeah, you better believe I'm pushing it back. I'm gonna push back so hard, I'm just gonna push back real hard. Is what I'm gonna do.
We're winning!
Yeah!
They're going back to Fish Hell!
Good. That's where they belong.
In Fish Hell?
Yeah.
You did it!
I did it! And there's a hottie.
You won the hottie.
Yay! Women are prizes to be won.
Alright.
Yay.
That was Fins of the Father.
Awesome.
You don't know the half of it. Now it's time for commercial. We will see you all again soon.
Hail corporate.
Alright, so I'm going to need an overload for this, or an override. We're going to play the Jimi Hendrix case, which is a tiny screen.
Yay. Alright. I'll press the new button.
Yeah.
Shit. That was pretty bad, yo.
Yeah.
Do I press stuff? No. It's doing stuff on its own. Wait,
so
what?
Who's our Jimi Hendrix?
Everybody? Oh god.
Male, probably 28 years old. What a way to go, eh? Maybe you click.
No,
any leads on his identity? Not yet. Ask around, would you?
Can do.
Get gun and a badge. So you're gonna go talk to Jimi Hendrix? Those are your options.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Cool. I can investigate the blood spatter.
Mm-hmm.
Sticky blood. Yep.
Talk
sure
to Officer Hendrix.
Okay. Ooh. Sure I should. I'm a cop.
I think you're a detective.
Whatever. I'm a thing.
Jimmy was the one that found him.
That's also really helpful. Oh god, what? Ooh, is it a clue?
That looks like Jimmy's scarf.
Shit. A trail of blood.
Hmm. Oh no.
Oh, okay.
Adventure game passing.
Yeah. I want to talk to the dumpster. Oh.
Jeez, all that walking.
Lazy.
Maybe that door? Yeah.
Okay, does he?
Sector 88, I'm reading Shiori Experience, and it's awesome. Light. Can you close the lid on the dumpster? Or maybe talk to the police, Jimmy, there. Maybe it's her scarf.
Maybe.
Aha! Okay, fine, it's Jimmy's scarf.
I knew it. Oh, yeah. Clammy fish lips. Dropped thing. It looks shiny.
Scales.
What? Is she a snake lady? Is she a fish lady?
She might be a fish.
Shit. I guess I'm gonna head out. Yeah.
Oh, no, sorry, I was gonna answer why it says this is Shower With Your Dad Simulator when we're playing clearly the Jimi Hendrix case, because Twitch doesn't recognize this as a game.
Well, it's more of an experience. Wait, what? Oh god. Yep. Yeah. I love a way to go.
Trail. Not your car. Maybe it's in the Jimmy files.
Shit. Alright.
Just gonna have to talk to each Hendrix as you pass them, I guess.
I should call my mommy. Admiral Memo, I'd say it simplifies things considerably.
Oh, Admiral Memo just going for the game bad without realizing the amazing experience we're having right now in a world where everyone is Jimmy.
I am Jimmy.
Dirge Novak, I think you're correct that Jimi Hendrix is the murderer. But I mean...
Shit, spoilers!
Last time... Everyone was trying to pin it on Jimi Hendrix and wasn't able to, so.
No, I don't.
Gotta go talk to the boss.
Yeah. Shit's about to get real.
Hope you don't have to give up your badge and gun.
No. Well, I still have my scale.
A lot of fish metaphors.
I feel like there's a theme.
Yep.
Secretly a fish.
Oh, not a Jimmy at all.
Yeah, that's my theory. Yeah. Yep, boss did it. Is secretly a fish monster and is now hassling Jimmy to try and cover up his nefarious plot. Yeah.
Do you physically have to get over there? Can you? I don't think you can. It just hates you. Maybe if the boss leaves at some point.
Well, maybe the Jimmys can give me some help.
Well, there was that door by the elevator.
Okay. Do they have anything new to say? Okay.
Yeah.
I did get my point across. I'm a good detective. Okay, yeah, no,
it's okay, Mamo. You don't actually have to like everything.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, fine. You do.
Yeah.
Julie says so. So you better. Oh, do you have the code for the door? Is it butt? Is butt a digit? Or... No.
I will ask around. First two digits are different. Okay.
What number was double?
Okay.
Starts with a 3. Creepy.
Okay,
ends with a 4-8. So it's 3-4-4-8.
Yeah.
Oh man. Should just load up DOSBox and Sherlock and have fun for the rest of my life.
Hey.
Got there. And I hope this isn't gruesome. Fish monsters. All right.
Yeah.
Can you use scale on people? Huh.
Okay.
All right.
Is that it then?
I think so.
Huh. Okay.
Unless you could do something with the gap.
The what now?
The incision on the chest, but I don't think so. I don't think we want to.
I'll try.
No.
Okay. Okay. All right, what do?
Get out? Go on another drive? Crime scene. All
right.
Now you can muck with the electric box.
Because Jimmy is just a big giant wuss when it comes to electricity.
Jeez.
Oh, come on.
Door?
Sure you do. There's a mystery afoot.
Like any lack of art for other Jimmys is just missing files, not necessarily. Like, I feel like this game would have full art.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. I'm going fast.
Oh! This entire time you've been able to run.
Oh, I see. It's double clicking.
Yeah.
It is evidence of the fish people.
Stuff. Body stuff.
Uh huh. Oh, neck.
Oh, your score went up.
Is that it?
So I'm showing the scales now, I guess. No.
Alright.
Keep examining. Click more body. Arms, hand.
Yeah. I think that's the only it only
little
gives
blood
me...
splatter on arm.
It gives me chest and neck.
There you go.
Jeez. Okay. Alright. Is there anything else?
Face near the nose? Anything? No.
Like pixel by pixel.
Pixel hunt.
Man, this is more interesting than GeoGuessr.
Oh.
Yeah, like that doesn't trigger unless you get right on that little red pixel.
Yep. Alright.
Yeah, I don't see
anything
else.
Maybe now you're good.
Alright.
Maybe. There you go. Stuff with the crime scene.
Ooh.
Other than the fish thing. Jimmy down at the fish market.
Alright.
So now you probably even have the location you can go to.
I go. Fish market.
Gotta talk to Jimmy at the fish market. But which Jimmy?
Dun dun dun.
No!
What?
Oh no.
Jesus Christ.
Okay. Yeah. Quit. Wipe. That was a nice thing to have without warning. Just go play Neopets.
Yeah.
Alright, we're playing Neopets now.
No.
Now we're watching an ad.
Yeah, no, we're not.
We're not watching an ad.
Ooh, I've got Neomail.
Have you fed your Neopets recently?
Oh yeah, no, they're bloated. They're happy.
They're bloated.
Yeah, well I keep them in the Neo Lodge so that they get fed every day.
They get bloats.
Yeah. See, there's Doran, my rainbow croc. So,
uh-huh.
Isn't he handsome? And then we got there's my Pio Finn.
Can I
just load? Yeah. Yeah, see? And then
so there's no Twitch thing for just playing the website Neopets.
There's my Ixy. And I got a Poogle.
Do any of them have websites? Do they still do that?
They still do that, but I don't have them for these. I don't think. If I did, I would have made them when I was like 15.
Perfect.
I don't think I have them. Though my adventurer is still up. When they did the adventures. Yeah.
Hmm.
I got into the adventure spotlight. It's in my account that got deleted, but it's still up.
What is Google Fudge or whatever that was?
Google Fudge?
Google What was in the search bar at the top when I typed Google?
I don't know. Google food. Let's find out. Ooh.
Oh.
Okay.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's find out.
All right.
Choose a category. Can we make it bigger?
You can, in fact, zoom a little bit.
Is that big enough?
Google Go.
All right.
So we'll need an override for this.
All right.
Culture?
Sure.
All right.
How to tie a... Oh, I see. How does Google autocomplete this query?
Well, a tie. Woohoo!
Okay.
So it's Family Feud.
Oh, I see. It's like Family Feud.
Yeah.
Shoo.
What?
Really?
Not. What?
How to tie a bow tie? I don't know. Reef knot. No.
Oh.
Oh, see, I was on the right track.
I was gonna go for Windsor knot.
Ah, shit. Yeah.
Noose was on there. Yeah.
Huh. That's dark. Next round.
Questions.
All right. Is the president
communist? No.
No.
Nazi? Really?
Man.
Wow.
Lizard. All right.
And names?
Amy.
Schumer.
Is that how you spell it?
Yeah. Winehouse?
What about Amy Grant?
Sure. Amy Pond. I don't know. That's not a real name.
Polar?
Yeah.
Oh.
Adams?
Smart? No. Wong?
Yeah. No. Amy Schumer, Star Wars. Thank you. Google.
How about...
Culture.
Sure. Coconut oil, I would think.
Butter.
No.
What?
Milk, though.
Tree. No.
Coconut scented? No.
Flavor, candle.
Huh. Shrimp.
Cake.
Oil for dogs.
Coconut oil for dogs. Okay.
All right, people. I failed at math. Oh, life for sure.
Yeah. I failed at sports.
No.
I failed at...
Really?
All right, I think we should definitely get a little more time for responses, so that we can potentially gauge.
All right. Let's go with questions. Is there a law against... I think we gotta wait for the leg to catch up.
Yeah.
All right.
Is there a law against piracy?
No.
I mean, this is gonna be specific.
Incest? Ha, there we go. No.
No.
There are no laws against butts.
Fireworks. Oh. Wow.
Disrespecting the American... That's an awfully wordy autocomplete.
Stepping on the American flag, burning the flag, defacing the flag, and abusing women.
Great. That's great. I'm glad people are looking into that.
I'm glad they're finding out.
Star Wars is grow-ups. Star Wars is sodomy. I think we're still waiting for that.
Yeah, it's like 30 seconds, Julie. She'll just like read up there and then look down.
Star Wars is America.
Meth labs.
Star Wars is meth labs.
Yeah, I like this.
Star Wars is four domes. Stupid. I think there's a...
No.
Really?
No.
I am curious. Better than Star Trek? Do you think that would be one?
Maybe.
No. Cool. No.
No.
Wow.
Overrated.
Overrated.
Real. Gay.
Gay.
Dead. Wow. Real.
What?
Overrated. Yeah, no, we should definitely listen to chat. Always.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, see, I thought, because we've had some wordy ones in there, so I thought Star Wars is better than Star Trek would be a definite one. I'm surprised. All right.
People.
People. I'm to what?
Well, fat?
Yeah. Yep.
I'm too...
Sexy? Really?
No. Nah. People never search that.
Not even to get the YouTube link?
I'm too sodomy. Stupid.
See?
Pretty?
They know where I'm coming from. I'm too stupid.
What?
No.
No.
I'm too...
Lazy?
No.
Oh.
Wow. Hot. Sexy for my, see?
I'm too hot, Vine.
I'm too young for this Suzanne Summers. That also seems awfully specific.
Like a music song would be.
A music song?
Mm-hmm.
I'm too hot, Vine. Okay.
Wow.
Huh. All right. Stern.
Stern.
Yeah. What?
The duck?
Really?
Oh.
Actually.
Oh. What are the other people named Howard?
There's Hughes, right? Oh, there
hey.
You go.
Huh. Alright. Johnson?
Oh, yeah, like Hojo. Yep.
Alright. Dean.
Dean? Is there a Howard Dean?
Howard Stark.
Stark.
No! Oh.
Wolowitz?
University. Let's try Wolowitz.
Ooh.
Oh, bottom of the pile.
Maybe the rest are just all like.
Howard the Duck is dumb. Howard Duck.
Just duck?
Duck. Howard Mandel? Really? Howie Mandel?
Yeah.
Would people search for?
No,
no.
Apparently not.
So Howard University was up there.
Wow.
Yeah.
Good to know.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Questions. Should I stop? Probably smoking would be up there.
Smoking.
What?
Smorking.
Did I type smoking?
No.
Okay. Drinking?
Yeah.
Smoking's not up there. Masturbating. Wow.
Cheating.
Well, Lamote, man, you should probably stop doing those all at once. That seems awfully inefficient. Smoking weed. Wow.
No.
Eating?
I like cheating.
Cheating?
No. No.
Taking birth control, really.
Texting him and then texting her. Breastfeeding and eating meat.
Eating breast meat.
Oh, no. I don't know.
Country music is...
For dumbs.
Yeah.
Eating gluten. Ian texted me with some advice.
Oh? Stop doing this?
Probably.
Is it stop doing this?
Yeah.
But look, the chat's participating. So we've got bad, bad, lame, gay, terrible, dumb, gay, terrible, the same, the worst, awful, sexy, horrid.
I'm not gonna play that game, Ian. No.
Okay.
No.
No, they say no, it's not gay. bad. There we go. Oh, I like all the same.
Oh.
All right. One of them was not gay. I'm surprised. About trucks? No. I'll try lame. No. Evil?
Or like,
no.
I have heard good country. When you get into more like the indie stuff, more folksy stuff, country music is American. Wah! Dead.
Love. The best. The new hair metal.
I like how people Google is more stoked on country music than it is on Star Wars. Three chords and the truth.
Society. I don't think anyone's searching for country music as three chords of the truth. I don't think people are searching for that.
Okay. Harlan Howard. Okay, it's a quote from a guy who apparently did some country stuff. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Could play some Minesweeper.
On what difficulty?
Extreme.
I mean, you gotta make it worth it. Extreme?
Extreme.
Alright.
Yeah.
Bring it on.
Bitch. We're gonna do this. We're gonna sweep those mines. Oh, yeah, there's sound. Yeah. It's getting real.
Okay. Maximize.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Man. Yep.
Oh, man.
Oh.
This is pretty intense.
Yeah.
I don't know what's gonna happen.
Just gonna update.
Anything could happen. I mean, the mines could explode, or they could not because they're properly tagged, and therefore we know not to explode.
The correct minesweeper.
I really want some people to start backseat gaming this, actually. This would be the best.
They would be way too slow. They would just be like, wah!
Aw, yeah. What always gets me in Minesweeper is misclicking.
Yeah.
It's the worst. See, guys, aren't you glad that we are taking over for Ian tonight? I mean,
pretty much.
I mean, it doesn't get much cooler and radder than this.
No, it just doesn't.
No. It is a fact. Oh boy. No!
No! Not on a five.
Wow.
The controller vibrated itself onto the floor. Why did the controller vibrate?
The controller is vibrating.
Can you play this game with the controller?
How would you even?
I don't know. Percentage zero. What the dink?
Oh my god, you actually can.
Okay, I'm assuming X is a flag?
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe? Okay, so yeah, you're up there. Oh.
Oh god.
Yeah. Oh, this is so. Oh no. Oh.
Whose idea was this?
Microsoft, clearly.
Microsoft has bad ideas.
Oh.
This is ridiculous. Fuck. It vibrates when the lights go. It's still vibrating. Like, it's still. Oh, there we go. Okay, it's done. Okay.
Me?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah, the feedback is just great.
Nyeom. Wop chunk. just all over the place. Wah. Wah.
No, this is good.
Nothing is safe.
You're on
no
fire.
No one is safe.
We're.
No, turn. Turn.
Use the shoulder buttons.
Oh, can I?
I don't know.
Probably. Oh, you can! To side to side.
Oh, you're holding it down doesn't
stop.
Take me
no,
up
it doesn't.
Oh.
forest layout. I don't know.
We
you have to like very
gamer
vehemently.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't everyone accuse me of not being a hardcore gamer with my Minesweeper on.
No, especially, I mean, with like the resistance of the Xbox controller buttons, it actually
it's
really,
really feels, hard.
Well, it feels like you're really driving that flag down into the ground, and
yeah.
you're just waiting for the mine detector rats
to come
and verify your claim.
Venus. I don't know what to do, Julie. I don't know what to do.
Well, there's gonna be a mine there, so that's clear.
So this one?
Next one. Over.
That one.
Yeah, that one's definitely clear. Yeah.
That's unhelpful.
Flag there.
Flag there?
Yeah.
Three.
Flag there. There.
There. There.
Yeah. Yeah.
So one of these two is.
Yeah. That's clear.
I'm getting there.
Yeah.
That one.
Which means on either side of that two then.
So then these are both.
Yeah.
And then these are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
And then that's clear as well.
Yeah.
One. Yeah. Ooh,
one.
Look at you go.
Oh, two. So one
yeah.
of these two is.
Yep, so that one must be free.
That three?
That's free. Yeah, that's clear.
That's clear?
Yeah.
That's clear?
That's
yeah!
Clear. It's good.
Yeah.
It's good. That's
ones.
Mine.
No, wait. It is this one, isn't it?
Not necessarily.
Which one?
That one's a mine.
That one?
Yeah.
That one.
Which means the two above it are clear.
That one.
Yeah, and that one.
And that
clear.
One?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, no, that's clear, yeah.
That
and
one's clear?
Yeah, that's clear.
Because the one?
Yeah, and then below is mine.
Yeah. And then four, one, two, three.
And
now? That's hard.
No, it's just a whole button. Now you're going to have to guess.
I'm going to have to guess.
Yeah.
One, two, three, two.
Try clearing that.
That one?
Next.
That one.
Yeah. Okay. That's not helpful. Try clearing one of them.
Meow. The controller can die in a fire. It is slowing us down.
Yeah, no. It's not on our level, is what's the problem. It has to be on our level.
Jeez, it's like fighting with weighted clothing.
Yeah. Oh, does that mean we become even stronger once we take
I
off our
I believe
restraints?
We did.
Shit.
ABCXYQ, thank you for subscribing.
Awesome. Thank you for, supporting this
here
that we are doing. That's great. This is something that is definitely worth money. Minesweeper.
Minesweeper is def worth your time and energy.
Well, I know I went to the time and energy to actually find somewhere to download it when I got my laptop with
Windows. Oh, and they didn't have it?
Fuck, yeah. Yeah, they didn't have it. Who, how could they? I mean, I guess nobody really needs to learn how to click boxes anymore.
Oh.
They figured, I guess, that people have got that on lockdown by now.
You think?
Yeah, mostly. I mean, my grandma can do it most of the time, so I figure. Mind you, she's got pretty good training on slot machines.
I mean, nowadays, that's a lot of what you need.
Yeah. Shit. Okay.
You got up there.
Yeah. But I mean, when you get an island like that, you've always got to... There's going to have to be a guest at some point, and I figure I might as well make it sooner rather than later.
Well, you already hit that.
Yeah. Yeah, no. It was a guess. It was a guessing scenario. Yeah, watch me just blow on the screen. Like Cooking Mama, I did appreciate that you could turn that off when you were playing in
in public?
Yeah.
I have seen someone doing the Ace Attorney objection yelling in public, which is great.
Wait, do you actually yell?
You can yell objection to trigger it.
Ah, that's really great. I have never played Ace Attorney.
It's a fun time.
Good one. I have barely played any console games. I have a DS.
Yeah.
But I just don't have time.
No transit? Or are you doing stuff on transit? Are you one of those people that actually does homework on transit?
Well, no, but I'm usually too brain dead to do anything that requires actual thinking.
That's what video games are for.
I suppose. Bah. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I've even canceled my WoW subscription because I just have not had any time for anything. School. Just sad. Someday.
It is sad.
Yeah. Well, I've been hearing really great things about garrisons, especially. They sound like they're just getting crazier and crazier.
Oh, right. The upgrade-y base building
thing
that they made.
My one problem, though, with that, with all that, because I love it, I love the idea of it, but the problem is they've still got this restriction on your quest log size, and the garrison is chock full of quests, and...
That you have to do so that you can do the things?
Yeah, or just, you know, fun stuff, or, like, a lot of the garrison upgrades that you buy and work towards are more quest hubs.
Oh.
So it's like, I would love to do this, but I don't have enough room for, you know, all the rest of the expansion stuff over, like, 16,000 continents that I still have to do to, like, actually see the story.
I mean, you can always play Destiny.
I barely know anything about Destiny. I keep hearing about how great it is and how we should be playing that instead.
You shoot aliens. Because a tiny robot and an old man tell you. Well, Bill Nye tells you.
Okay.
Bill Nye tells you to kill aliens.
Bill Nye's good people. I can get behind that. Yeah, like, it sounds like everybody I know is playing Destiny.
Yeah.
Or at least everyone I know who plays that kind of game.
Yeah. So I mean, you've got friends that are playing Splatoon as well.
Yeah, that's... I mean, I just like watching Splatoon. I like it when the guessing is on my side.
Mm-hmm. I mean, when you've got to play the lottery.
Yeah.
It's nice to win.
I've never won an actual lottery. Ah, oh, fuck, I misclicked. I'm sorry. I was so close.
We're all dead now, Julie.
I know! It's awful. I'm the worst. Is there an actual game you want to play for 11 minutes?
For 11 minutes.
11
I mean,
minutes.
I wonder if does this thing have spider solitaire on it?
I barely know.
What are the default games?
I don't know. I think I have played... My dad plays spider solitaire.
In the games...
Oh, I wonder if this one has Mahjong.
We might have to buy them.
Oh yeah, the Mahjong Titans one. That was
oh.
Fun.
Dragon Age Inquisition is it?
Is that a default game?
Quake 2?
I don't think these are all default games.
I don't know about that.
Master of Orion 2. Just like, you know, that was a critical Windows update.
You know, back when they were doing service packs.
Yeah.
Yep.
Whoa. Criticism of our own concerns of anthropocentrism? Is that about Minesweeper?
No.
Huh. I don't know what's going on. What's Serious Sam? Oh, hey, there's Purple Place. Purple Place is pretty sweet.
What is Purple Place? What the hell are those eyeballs? What is going on?
They love you. They love you.
What?
I think you make cakes or some shit. Yeah, you make cakes.
Oh my.
Yeah.
Did they clone Diner Dash?
Is that what this is supposed to be?
I don't
know how this goes. Yeah, it's
Wait,
great.
Does this one have controller support too?
Let's find out. Where'd it go?
Yeah, it's right there.
There you go. Mm. Oh no.
Ah.
Oh god.
Oh, it does.
Oh, it
you
does.
You can.
Oh god.
Everything
and
you've ever
and
wanted.
It's awful.
Oh. What
so
were we, what were
you need
what
to move it back.
Doing?
You need to move it back. Oh god.
It's
continue your game. You were no quitter.
I just cake incorrect.
Yeah.
Oh, I have to make the one on the model?
Yeah, yeah. See, so you gotta get it under you gotta get the right kind of
Okay.
Yeah.
So I gotta
Yeah,
I gotta,
so you gotta
this.
Yeah,
and then
you need
yellow
batter.
I need yellow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I need yellow and
there
then
you go.
It needs to go forward and
yeah,
I need green.
Yeah.
And then I need to bring it back, I think.
Yeah, to get another, you need
no,
another.
No,
oh,
no,
no,
no, no, green.
Everything's going to hell.
Yes, this
no,
way,
back.
This way, this way, this way, this way.
Back and back
yeah.
and back
oh.
and back.
Heart.
Yeah, there we go. Forward.
wonder if I can.
Another wax paper's coming down. Shit's getting
real. Oh, no, I need another cake.
Back. Retreat.
Okay, I need chocolate.
How much of a cake?
Well, you can't.
Alright, no, forward. Yeah, all the way forward now. Okay. Top layer.
Yeah, yellow and little jujubes.
Yep.
Go.
Yay!
Eat it. What? Do I have to do another one?
Yeah, you gotta go back.
I have to. The same cake?
The same cake. It's like country music.
Every night, the same cake. Oh. Green.
It's the Shania Twain pastry.
I can do two of these. I can run this user interface.
Who do you think you are?
Or does it go back into oblivion?
Oh, it looks like they crowd up.
Yellow.
Oh, yeah, then this would not be colorblindness friendly.
No.
No.
Duh.
Oh, no.
Okay, now back forward. Green. No!
No!
Green! Okay, forward. Green!
I wonder what the green tastes like.
Go back.
It looks like it would taste like toothpaste.
Heart. Can I go? I can't go back further.
You have to run the cake store raid 8 times to get enough light to make a different cake. You're not giving up on me.
No, I can't go back. The paper won't go back in the machine.
See,
paper.
You tried to.
The paper. I hate that I can't even. Can you tell which button is selected right now?
Nope.
How about now?
Nope.
Oh, no? What even is that?
Oh, no. It's a purple?
But why does it have, why is it using the native Windows pop-up things? I'm like, is this a modal dialogue right now?
It's kind of... Didn't Encarta do the same thing? You
read paper books.
Okay. Not with a bang, but a whimper.
This time, it's mouse.
Yeah. No. We're good.
Square.
Golden.
Yeah. Forward. Yeah.
This one looks even grosser.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah,
mint. Yeah.
Yeah, just play it cool.
Jeez.
You put your cakes
this
on.
One.
No.
No, it's the middle one?
Yeah, middle layer. Yeah.
See if it'll let me.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful. It's perfect in every way.
You just gotta...
Oh. I had a cake once. Now I have to go back.
Wait, there was a question? What was the question?
Sorry, could you repeat the question?
I have no idea. I don't know how a deep conversation about causality apparently went on during this.
What?
Something about causality.
Who is responsible for this?
I take responsibility for nothing.
Before it's too late.
God, this is
pink. Jeez. Freaking. No!
Oh no! See, this right here is why I'm terrible at labs. This is basically how all of my OChem labs last semester turned out.
These cakes are ruined. Yeah, sure. I have to make 6 of these? What human being could potentially make 6 of these? No, you shut up!
My sister made a Black Forest cake from scratch last week.
And it was perfect?
It was perfect.
I want a Black Forest cake.
She shaved the chocolate by hand. It had almost a liter of whipped cream on it.
I need to go to Bulk Barn.
Does
they have barrels of pie filling? that they keep at the freezers, and they're just like, here.
I like the barrels of tiny cookies.
All of the pie filling that you want for bulk prices.
Yum. Get one of those really big, like a bubble tea straw.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah. So not the apple filling, so no large chunks, but
yeah, that would be a bit of a stumbling block. Yeah. But like lemon, like for lemon meringue.
Lemon. It has a modal dialogue. I was right this entire time.
Bastards.
Jeez.
You hate me. What did I do? I'm sorry.
It's a lot of stuff happening right now. But thank you all for watching tonight, though Ian Horner is away.
It's been an emotional roller coaster.
Yeah, we've been through a lot together.
And I feel like that's brought us closer.
Yeah. Now we're close. Okay. So if you like what you saw and would like to support us in any way, please go to patreon.com/loadingreadyrun and donate, or subscribe if that's what you can do, or continue to watch the ads when I turn this thing off. You can check out more things that Loading Ready Run does on loadingreadyrun.com, and we'll be back next week with Ian, I think. I think he's back next week.
Yeah, we won't be back.
We won't be back next week. I might be back next week, but I never know.
I'm probably banned from the premises now.
You're banned.
Yeah.
I wasn't going to tell you until the stream was over, but you're banned. So, have a good night, everyone.